Ephesians 3:17 says,
Christ will make his home in your heart as you trust in him.
Your roots will grow down into God's love and keep you strong.
Who here has accepted Jesus into their heart?
I have. Now, who gave him access to everything in their life?
Oh.
This scripture says when Jesus makes his home in your heart,
your roots will grow down into his love.
But so many of us ask him into our heart
and keep him locked in the guest room.
Because that room is clean.
Heaven forbid Jesus see what a mess your house really is, when the truth is he wants to help you fix what's broken and clean what's dirty, but you're trying to hide it from him.
Like he doesn't already know.
Take a look at the living situation you put Jesus in.
Is he locked in a guest room while you try to clean house?
Or have you actually given him full access to every single part of you
so that he can help you
and let your roots grow deep into his love?
Think about that for a minute.